What's up, guys? I'm APH and welcome to League of Ireland Live 2018, episode 16. Today the Blues are at home to Bohemian FC in the RSC in a fairly big game for the Blues. Now, last game we won 3-2 against Sligo Rovers in the Showgrounds. That was, I think, the defining result for the season. And I do think that if we get another win today and Cork beat Shamrock Rovers, we'll be 10 points ahead of them, and that will definitely, I think, secure us third place. Which, well, not officially, but I think we'll be in the clear. But it's a pretty decent day, and there's looking like a fairly big attendance will be here today, so there should be a great atmosphere. Come on, you Blues!
Thank you.
Okay guys, full time score here at the RSC, and it's Waterford FC 1, Bohemian FC 1. A fair result considering that Bohs were the better team in the first half and the Blues were definitely the better team in the second half. Pretty good goal from Bohs. Dinny Corcoran with the flick in the top, flick a header. He flicked into the top left corner after about half an hour. And the Blues got a Bastianeri goal after about 65 minutes when he ran at the keeper and slotted it in the bottom left corner. Fantastic goal for him. It was a fairly not too exciting of a match, definitely wasn't, but I do think the Blues can show, we definitely did show some of our new signings like Noel Hunt, Noah Baba and Desi Hutchinson did put in fairly decent performances, but I do think we're going to have to do way better if we want to keep this third place. Come on, you Blues.